Hey guys, I am back with another video, and today is a special day for this machine. I'm going to be doing the hand wash cycle. I'm going to use the detergent I'm using is Woolen. Here, grab me that. It's a special amount for wool items, and whoa! And it's probably a good scent for Woolen. I forgot for this part, but oh well. But anyways, we're not going to use you today, Tide. We're going to be using this. So yeah, let's load it in there. So we're going to be washing one, two. Yeah, it smells decent. Like the smell of this. Three, and I hope this won't go in the middle as well. Like, I hope one of the items won't go in the middle as well. And probably like a barely heavy item, four. I haven't doing video like these in a while, so I'll do more of these, but the same with different delicate items. But anyways, this load is tiny, so I'm going to do light soil level. We're going to be doing...
Cool.
Yeah, sometimes summer does not. Fabrics off. Extra rinse off. Fabrics off and drop. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. It's not going to spin until it fills up. This would have been the sensing water bottle. Thank you. this water level for the front wash. Very deep. Feels like at least half a tub full. Really cool. What's going on here, guys? This thing is not even getting wet yet. Give it a little help. And I hope I did it right this time. It's a pretty heavy item, so I just give it a little help. But, anyways, I just got it. Okay, 3, 2, 1.